Good morning, and welcome back to Mystery Dungeon, Explorers of Darkness. I forgot to cut screen these, the main part, but, we have done 92 quests. Well, actually, missions, I'm going to say. Oh! Are you awake? A lot of beef has gone on, and, well, we beat Grovyle, save as elf, and now we're at our guild. You're in your room at the guild. You were both hurt. You've been sleeping all this time. Are you all right, Silver? I'm not going to read all the dialogue. I slowed it down for you guys so you can read the dialogue if you're into that. I'm still going to do the normal routine of one video per day, but I have took the liberty of filming the rest of the videos. So, yeah, we're actually very close. If not, right here we're not halfway, but we'll be halfway pretty soon. I just thought, the dialogue is the only annoying part because they either repeat themselves or, they just go on and on about useless stuff. Excuse me again. I'm still fighting my common cold. It's getting colder, so that means, my head cold should slow down a little bit. Haven't kicked on the furnace yet, but yeah. If I sound raspy or anything, I'm sorry. You guys are getting too so emotional about this. Oh, that's right. There's something that I need to share with everyone. Hey, hey. And what would that be? But in the meantime, go ahead and hit that like button. Put in some comments and whatnot. And ask me, or not ask me, but tell me that you like the dialogue going half speed, or you want me to go a little faster. There is no, I think it would be called a quick button, or the lag button. You know, in the GBA type games, you press the start button, or not the start, the space button, and it'll quickly go through all of it very fast. Well, anyways. It's an alert from Magmite. Oh, yeah. That reminds me. We captured, we didn't capture Grovyle, but we didn't capture Grovyle. We fought Grovyle, and technically we won, but technically we lost, and then Dusknoir, he vanished. This is about the important announcement, Officer Megazone. Everyone, please gather at the main square in Treasure Town. He will have a major announcement to make to everyone. All Pokemon in the area have been called for this town meeting, not just those in the guild. That is all. We hope for your cooperation. What's happening now? An important announcement? What might that be? Hey, it's no point of wondering. Let's go. And, let's go move on and whatnot. Dusknoir's secret. Ooh. So Dusknoir has a secret. But no spoilers. Oh, look, the guild members. Oh, boy. excuse me. Again. I hate being sick. It really does a toll on me, and that means I can't read. Aww. Well, I'm not really good at reading anyways. It will be safe. So, they're talking about, the time of year and how Azelf, chambered the whole place with crystals, and now they can't, no one can get to the time gear. And Dusknoir's back. I guess that's good. I gave chase to Grovyle. But he slipped away from me. Great. Dusknoir, sir, back at the Crystal Lake when you were fighting Grovyle. Dusknoir, sir, you and Grovyle seem to know each other. If I may interrupt. Great Dusknoir. Again, apologize. Apologies, I mean. If there is going to be a lot of reading, if there is a lot of, dialogue, based what is it called? I keep forgetting it every episode. The story. There we go. If they're just going through the story, I'm just going to keep my mouth shut, let you guys read it. And I'll just say, I will be back. And then when we get to a dungeon, and we're going through it, I'll start talking again. If that's alright with you guys, just leave in the comments, say, yeah, Silver Dominator, quiet, we're trying to read. Or, no, keep talking. We don't really care about the dialogue. They repeat themselves all the time. But for this episode, I'll just sum up what's happening. So they're talking about how they save the time gear, and now they chased off Grovyle, and everybody's cheering and being happy and all that stuff that people would usually be and then it looks like Dustnorn wants to talk by himself. Everyone. Well, we should be happy that we protect the Tundra this time. The fact is, Grovyle remains at large. Yes, we already know. Therefore, we cannot afford to feel safe and secure. Grovyle will most certainly make another attempt to steal the time gear, and I don't know why you guys are video games seem like too emotional to me. Like, I would say, yeah, okay, you already told us 5 times. Another matter, extremely important matter that I must share with you. What could it be? What could it be? I would like to explain it to you now. What could it be? What could it be? First. Come on, spit it. Already, Mutter asks the following question. Did I know Grovyle from before all this happened? The answer is, we're not going to find out. It is correct. I do know Grovyle from before all this. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't pause on those buttons. What? Well, okay, maybe that time it actually worked out good. But, yeah, everybody's shocked. Like, that was a big secret or something. What I'm about to say may be beyond your belief. But it also happened to be the truth. You're not Dustmore. You're... I don't know. Furthermore, if what I'm about to reveal isn't stopped, claimantly is certain. First Grovyle is a Pokemon that came from the future. Okay, well... that kind of makes sense. Speaking, he knows where the time gears are. Another thing is, Dusknoir may not be Dusknoir. Dusknoir may be Gengar. Oh well. Yeah, so, I will see you guys. Okay, so I'm back. I didn't figure that the dialogue was going to go that far, but anyways, if you liked the episode or the part, please leave a like. I will actually do this for the rest of the videos, so I will see you guys next time.